Hi my lovely Taurus, welcome to your love and relationship reading for month of September 2018 by Koya Oracle. In this month of September, your unique card is gonna be at Major Wands. This is your unique energy, how you feel. You feel yourself, you wanna be admired and loved and admired. So you wanna be loved and admired. That's how you feel. Out there for you, there is some Seven of Pentacles. Some relationship in your life, you starting to evaluate. You starting to see, are they worth continuing some relationship or should you better like give up? You making that revaluation and there is some relationship in your life that takes in too much effort, energy and time and doesn't make any progress. So, and you are looking at that. And connecting card is Five of Cups. Connecting card tells me there is split that open new possibility. Some relationship that you think is taking too much is probably gonna split, not anymore like in connection with that person, or and it's gonna open new possibility for new people to come in your life. So, that is for you. It doesn't have to be your partner, your love. It can be like your relationship, what you have with somebody. But for some people, maybe lover or partner. But there is some relationship in your life that is gonna be reevaluated, and you're gonna see, is it worth to continue or is it better to split? And this card tells me probably there is big probability you're gonna split with that person. What is going with your current partner, your partner energy is Ten of Pentacles. Your partner is energy is about earth energy, is about materialism. Your partner is financially stable and it's like he is down to earth. Your partner, he or she, your partner is down to earth. But out there, what he has, what kind of relationship he has, what is going on out there? Out there is Magician card. And he is kind of, your partner may be into some kind of spirituality, magic, occultism, something like that. Or your partner has connection with people in that area. There is something to do out there with other people. Outside, he has something, he or she, your partner has something to do with magic, occultism and spirituality, something like that, sharing some similar interests with somebody, with some group, with some people, with some person, something like that. And in the middle card, there is energy of the Emperor card. Emperor card tells me the connection between himself and outside energy. This card is about mature, stable relationship, loyalty and commitment. So your partner is has card that is loyalty, commitment and mature, stable relationship. That is what the energy of your partner at the moment and the month in month of September. And what is going on between you and your partner, your lover, your partner, your husband, wife, whoever is your partner or maybe boyfriend or your partner at the moment in the month of September, that's your card. That would be you, judgment. That would be your energy in regards, in connection with your partner, that would be your energy judgment. And there is this judgment card tells me you are facing decision about relationship. You are facing decision about relationship in the month of September, probably. This month, this is reading for this month, this energy starting in this month is facing decision about relationship. Is facing decision about relationship with your partner. And what is going on with your partner? Your partner has Mage of Cups. Your partner is Mage of Cups. Your partner is understanding your needs and your emotion. He's emotional person, but he's maybe jealous. He may be jealous and possessive, but he understands you. He understands your feeling. he understands your needs. He's like King of Cups. That's what is he. Of Cups, excuse me. And the connecting cards between you and your partner in the month of September is the World card. This card tells me you have mature, fulfilling relationship, physically and spiritually rewarding. So, mature, stable relationship, physically and spiritually rewarding. So, with your partner. So it looks like you facing decision about relationship. And you have a partner who understands you, and you have rewarding partnership that is spiritually and physically rewarding. That would be with your partner connection in this month, in September. Let me clarify all those cards and energies. So for you, for your own self, major ones, right? You want to be cherished and valued. You facing decisions, you looking. What to do with those relationship? Are you gonna give up or continue or work on that? And you have card possibility of splitting with somebody. It doesn't have to be your partner. There is possibility of splitting with somebody in your within your relationships. Possibility of splitting. And the card that clarifies this energy is Six of Pentacles. Six of Pentacles tells you that giving and receiving is the way to work out in any relationship. It's if it takes too much, if there is no progress, if you give too much work, too much energy, too much out, and you don't get anything back, it's not like working. It's not working. The way to work in relationship is giving and receiving. That is the way to go. Giving and receiving. So, and this card tells you, reminds you on that, giving and receiving. And card that clarifies your partner. Your partner is stable financially. He has some connection with people that deal with same interests, probably magic and spirituality. He knows what he wants. He's a down-to-earth person. He has loyal. He wants loyalty, commitment, and he wants mature, stable relationship. And the clarifier for that is Five of Pentacles. But he's unhappy. He's unhappy with the situation. He wants that stable relationship. But he's unhappy at the moment within your relationship. He's unhappy. Even he has everything. This is everything. He's unhappy. But right here, with connection, in connection with you. So you have a judgment card. That is your energy with your partner. You facing decision about your relationship. And your partner understands you, he's a loving person, but he's possessive and jealous as well. And there is world card between you and him, there is world card. You have mature, fulfilling relationship, physically and spiritually rewarding with this partner. And the clarifier for this card is Nine of Cups. The wish is coming true. The wish is coming true. The wish is coming true. Your wish or your partner wish, or you're both, the wish is coming true. So you are, this is your energy for you with your partner in the month of September. And there are two more cards. One is for you, one is for your partner. That is a final card. The final card, your card, is the final card, your card is number three. Number three is nice number. Three of Wands. Three of Wands is about relationship, commitment, marriage, celebration, love. Three of Wands is about commitment, celebration, marriage, and love. Commitment, celebration, marriage, and love. That is Three of Wands. That is your energy, your card. That is going to be your card, final card in the month of September. And your partner card in the month of September is Nine of Swords. Nine of Swords, your partner is desperate to correct problem in relationship or leave, one or other. There is desperation to correct problem in relationship. He's unhappy. You know, he has that everything, he's unhappy. There is unhappiness here. I can see here unhappiness. And I pulled two cards to see why is that, why is it like that? Why your partner is unhappy? And there was Ten of Swords, Ten of Wands tells me there is some burden that your partner carrying. He has to work on that. He has to clear that. He has to make decision. He has to work with that. So there is some burden that is almost done. That is almost finished with that. He or she is almost finished with that. And after that, I pulled one more card. What is going on? What is happening then? I get Chariot card. The things are going. There is progress. There is progress in that area. It's movement. It's going okay. But I can see here, those cards tells me that you have really good relationship with your partner and your wish is coming through. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for being with me. If I thank everybody for subscribing for my channel, for sharing and liking. If you didn't do that yet, please do it now and subscribe, like and share. And if you would like private reading, please let me know. There is my email down here, down there. So I wish you all the best in the month of September, and I'm gonna see you again with new love reading for Taurus in the month of October. Bye for now.